they're split, one fight apiece. Stiff hard jab and leg kick follows it from Gingsanglek.
Nice check as well from Gingsanglek. Needs to do this all night long, but needs to watch out. That dangerous elbow, Kongthoranee. Anytime his opponent step forward, he's looking to throw that. Look at the move. Nice. 1-2 to Kongthoranee. Pushes Gingsanglek back.
Stinging left hand finds its mark as Gingsanglek retreats. Kongthoranee looks calm, composed, and measured.
That was sneaky. You see the front kick down the middle.
Kongthoranee's a little bit flat-footed. Both these guys just biding their time, waiting to unleash. As Gingsanglek bounces his toes off the thighs of Kongthoranee. Stiff hard jab again. Another nasty leg kick, but you can see a little bit of the damage on the nose of Gingsanglek from some of those opening shots thrown by Kongthoranee.
Nice leg kicks of Gingsanglek.
Gingsanglek is throwing heat off of that rear leg. Good check by Kongthoranee, but Gingsanglek doubles it up. Lands the second. Kongthoranee needs to get his back off those ropes. He does not want to stand there and let Gingsanglek start to tee off on him.
That leg, you cannot take too many more of those. You see him limping on it already, Mitch. Gingsanglek just slamming this leg kicks into him.
Gingsanglek Torlak Song, a lot of feints. Doubles up on the leg kicks again. Kongthoranee needs to go. Rear leg. Kongthoranee getting backed up into the corner.
Nice again, to end with that leg kick.
Good defense coming from Gingsanglek. Chewing up that lead leg of Kongthoranee.
Kongthoranee had success in that second fight because he was able to land and not get hit, but at the moment, not able to get away from the strikes of Gingsanglek.
Gingsanglek learned a lot from those first two fights and the way he was breaking it down. He knew that the low kick was gonna be a key to victory, a giant key to victory in this third match.
He is smashing that leg. Kongthoranee in danger here.
Yeah, Kongthoranee looks like he's wilting. That right leg is not in good shape, Gian.
Go on now, go hard, go that left kick hard. Leave and move out the way. He's got the range, he's got the speed, he can do it.
He's trying to put weight.
I want to, but gets that leg.
He had a hard time putting weight on that leg to throw a kick. I think that right leg is feeling it. There he goes. Now he's trying to let go of some of the weapons as he starts firing off that left hand. But Gingsanglek is going away. Wow. Chopping down Kongthoranee. Bruised. Gingsanglek rushes forward with a massive push kick. Oh, he's caught though.
Gingsanglek needs to watch out. That's how he got caught in the second bout. Running into an elbow, up a left hand to the body. Gingsanglek still so dangerous. Oh!